Thanks for coming out on this rainy afternoon here in Portland.
The fan favorite this year, I've heard over 3,000 votes, which I think is a record, goes to Talanta.
Congratulations, guys. You are the most popular people in the race. Okay, the next boat is actually the fourth place boat for this regatta, and that's Too Faced. And they came fourth on a tiebreaker. So I'd like to bring out Mike Dries and Tristan Mulliner. In third place overall on the tiebreaker is Oakville Sailing, Libby Greenlaw, Liz Shaw, Hobie Ponting and Andrew O'Donnell.
Thank you very much to everyone, and a special thank you to everyone back in Oyster Bay who worked extra hard so that we could be here.
Okay, in second place overall with a very strong performance offshore and a very strong performance inshore with a bit of a scratch crew, but I'd like to invite Aaron Bill, Captain Bouret, and then Colin Carpenter.
We don't regret to have come very far from us. So really, it's a great race, great people, great team. It was really a pleasure.
Finally, first place overall, and this team, which was just going from strength to strength and was very, very strong. Tellers 2, Gonzalo Boltin and Pablo Santander. The 2016 Atlantic Cup presented by 11th Hour Racing Champions.
I would like to thank especially my team. Without them, we wouldn't be here on top of the podium. And we're very proud to win this race because the competition is fierce, and but also friendly, as the class motto says. So we're really happy. For us, it was a real honor, and I'm very proud. Thank you very much.
That wraps up the Atlantic Cup 2016, so thanks everybody.